And it's The Simpsons Hollywood headlines today.
All right, let's head on over to Dana Michelle from Arthur Real and Star 104.5. Good morning to you
guys.
Good
morning.
Good morning.
Hey guys, love the hail last night. How about that?
Yeah, oh boy.
Yeah, we had one hail of a time, right?
Yeah.
Oh, darn it. He used my joke.
I'll tell you what,
Dan was walking around the house all night going, what the hail?
Such a weather joke. Now stop it.
Oh, boy.
Can we move on, please?
Yes.
Yes, please do.
The world loves Homer Simpson.
No.
Go ahead and say it, CT. Ah. Awesome.
Thank you.
Even more than Harry Potter, apparently. It's really? Entertainment Weekly's survey of the best TV and film characters of the past two decades. On this list, of course, A Simpsons, number one. Harry Potter, number two. Tony Soprano, kind of a surprise at number four. I'm just skipping around here. Yep. Rachel from Friends on that list.
I can see that one.
Wow.
I miss Rachel from Friends.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, there's more of it. Oh, see, Carrie Bradshaw. And number 10 is SpongeBob SquarePants.
SpongeBob, number 10.
I'm yeah. here for donuts for some reason.
Yeah,
exactly. Go ahead, CT.
What's that?
Donuts.
Donuts.
Nice.
Nicely
go.
Done.
Right, there
nicely
you go,
done.
CG.
All right.
Time.
Time to stump you guys. Who is not a fan of the show Glee, saying it's not very realistic and saying this? What if it was real life and I was just walking down the street on Rodeo Drive and all of a sudden I just burst out into song about how much I love shoes?
I love shoes.
Kind of like that. Is that Miley Cyrus, Dan Arthur, Taylor Swift, Madonna, or Sharon Osbourne?
I want to say D, because I think Madonna had her music featured on the show, so she probably likes it.
I want to say Madonna.
No.
Really?
Oh, Miley.
Miley Cyrus.
Ooh, Miley,
be careful
it
what
is.
She says.
Ooh. Yeah, maybe. She says she can't understand why the show's so popular, and I watched it last night.
Wow.
I'm with her. I can't understand
two
it.
Two words. Stupid. I am just saying.
All right, then.
All right.
Now, I'm glad we put that out on the table.
Have you guys seen it?
Yeah, I've watched a couple of episodes.
I watched part of an episode. I thought it was okay.
It's
entertaining. Just like CT, he's going to sing during the commercial
break.
And he's going to come back with a look at a forecast.
I don't know about that.